welcome you to the initial of our Prefects 2023-2024. You have elected the Prefects, and therefore we expect you to respect them, to accord them the support they deserve, and to make their work smaller as they need you. In the houses, we have Dokini Mercy Jubilee Kobe, Namteri Isabella Cox, Tisache Rebecca Mwesiwa Hamadapulo, Nashidia Lydia Hutchinson, Kennedy Narakosa Maria Ronita, Chibeu Naya Barundi Karen, Rodan Sibambi Jirania Daisy Ann, Shabon Arinda Reed Lighton. And the other leadership, the other prefects in the other areas, we have in the classrooms Chinabo Julian Serali, Kawakuma Julian Ranjani, in the farm Kemigisha and Nawahida. Kemigisha Nawahida. In the dining room, Namuli Chirago Beth and Nachibule Faith Maria. In the computer room, we have Nakai Emilia Joy. In the compound, we have Nafuga Kesi Ochiri and Ainebiona Penela. In the laboratories, we have Barongo Jemima, Natu Karen Ruth Kagwa. In the library, we have Naiga Paula Vega. Sikbe Nsanji Jewel Karen. Entertainment Mirembe Nachitene Erika. Academics and Prep Anzoa Kuna. Choir Humility Esther Semambo. Chapel, Ahawe Peace and Nalom Najuna. School Council, Vice Chairperson, we have Navagala Koti. School Council Chairperson, Nahulia Lara Cherry. Prefect Without Portfolio, Naupone Aida Noreen. Deputy Head Girl Ayevari Precious and our Head Girl Niranziza Angel Fiona. Let us pray. O God our Father, we pray that you bless our school. Take from it all that does not please you. Increase and strengthen in it all that is good. Grant that all of us here may learn to love and help one another. Give gracious help to those about to be made prefects. Give them courage, wisdom, and confidence. Give them tough minds and tender hearts. Grant that all we do with their help may establish the good name of this school and further the kingdom of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, we have prayed.
Amen.
Shall we say the Lord's Prayer?
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory of yours, now and forever. Amen.
And now I invite the retiring vicar to take a reading, which is from Joshua chapter 1, verses 10, 16, and 17. And after the reading, we shall have a hymn Hymns of Faith 400.
The Bible reading is taken from the book of Joshua, chapter 1, verses 1 to 10, 16 and 17. Joshua chapter 1, verses 1 to 10, 16 and 17. After the death of the Lord's servant Moses, the Lord spoke to Moses' helper Joshua, son of Nun. He said, My servant Moses is dead. Get ready now, you and all the people of Israel, and cross the river Jordan into the land that I am giving them. As I told Moses, I have given you and all my people the entire land that you will be marching over. Your borders will reach from the desert in the south to the Lebanon mountains in the north, from the great river Euphrates in the east, through the Hittite country to the Mediterranean Sea in the west. Joshua, no one will be able to defeat you as long as you live. I will be with you as I was with Moses. I will always be with you. I will never abandon you. Be determined and confident, for you will be the leader of these people as they occupy this land which I promised their ancestors. Just be determined, be confident, and make sure that you obey the whole law that my servant Moses gave you. Do not neglect any part of it, and you will succeed wherever you go. Be sure that the book of the law is always read in your worship. Study it day and night, and make sure that you obey everything written in it. Then you will be prosperous and successful. Remember that I have commanded you to be determined and confident. Do not be afraid or discouraged, for I, the Lord your God, am with you wherever you go. Then Joshua ordered the leaders to go through the camp. Verses 16, they answered Joshua, "We will do everything you have told us, and we will go wherever you send us." 17, "We will obey you just as we always obeyed Moses, and may the Lord your God be with you as he was with Moses." That's the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Hymn number 406. Hymn of Faith 406. here appoint you to be the prefects of this school. And with this, the budget of accuracy, give you authority over your confinement. In all that makes for good order and discipline and the well-being of the community. Obey humbly those in authority over you. Keep faithfully the rules of the school. Be courageous in all difficulties that may come upon you and never give up. Do not be afraid to speak to your companions, to correct them, but to do it with grace. Do not be afraid to uncover evil, but do it in love.
All this we promise to do with God's help.
May the God of peace, our Lord Jesus Christ, provide you with every good thing you need in order to do His will.
Amen.
We shall now have a choir in our teams. Continue with the ceremony.
Thank you.
first. Pray the sure.
Come on. Wait.